Yusuf, salute.
Piri told me I might see you here. Did you find what you were looking for?
I believe so. This is one of Altair's 5 keys. A strange artifact.
Ah, it is like nothing I have ever seen. You should keep it somewhere safe.
At our headquarters, see. I will. What brings you this way?
I am coordinating with our allies today. The thieves in the bazaar, the mercenaries near the arsenal, and the Romanis in the Constantine district.
You are spread a bit thin, Yusuf. Let me speak with the Romanis myself. I have had so little contact with them in the past.
That would ease my mind. If you are in a hurry, you may travel by our network of tunnels. The air down there is a little foul, but the rats are no bigger than dogs. Have fun.
Grazie.
Glorious Sultan wishes to invite all citizens to a reading of Prince Ahmed's poetry. It is to be held before the court. I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me. I'll go.
I don't want to.
I hope you have made your peace with God.
Open in.
Ugh!
Cut him off! Cut him off!
Stop that! The dead must be left in peace.
These mad killers!
Theulimo!
I'll be around.
The Sultan will personally oversee the enrichment, but will return most rapidly to rule his beloved city.
Karnımı doyurabilmem için.
It is good you are back.
The markings on this key are familiar. And the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden. Ancient technology from the first civilization.
Are you hurt?
Broken foot. What is your name, brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair, we have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You live. And Al-Mualim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. We can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back!
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
Don't move! Another step, and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor.
For I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
Your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity? Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more! Your time is running out, old man. Tell me what you know of the artifact.
You put too much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand, but I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why?
No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness.
But he shunned your graces.
As was his right.
Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet.
I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all.
You too were born into this order. Do you regret it?
How can I regret the only life I've ever known?
You may find a way in time, and it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy, and ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
So they contain recorded memories, these keys. These ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know? Or to learn?